focus. There we go. Sure the focus is on. That's the wax moth eggs. Wax moths are definitely an enemy to beekeepers. Definitely. In these frames is tedious work for sure. Cost more to get a new one. These get replaced every year if you don't clean them. So, gotta clean them. Oh, a little bit of wood came off. Ow, that hurt. I used to have bee buzzing around me, son. They used to get active by now. Scrap is on the ground. Focus on details. Is that? Oh, I thought that was something. Gotta get that stuff out because the wax moths like to keep the eggs in hard to reach places like this. And they like to time them in a way that they'll spring out when the new season starts. Still a lot of stuff stuck in this one. Sometimes I just can't reach it. It's a lot of wind. Man, on this one. hard to pull this off. My hat's trying to get in the way. This is just bee propolis that they use to glue the hive together. It gets on frames quite a bit. It's not anything nasty, but it looks nasty though. Like a algae party or something, but not that at all. right next to my wrist. Scraps in the bag.